swear, I hate when you get me like this. Look, it was clearly evident that Scooby-Doo was just a drug-related cartoon.
I know, because you had the sexual overtones, like the fact that Fred and Daphne wore scarves, which indicated they were swingers.
The mystery machine?
Yes, the van was called Mystery Machine, and we never got to see what was in the mystery machine, you know, in the back. We never...
Probably was a waterbed.
Scooby Dooby Doo Dooby Pot. Hello.
I mean, Shaggy, a
emaciated,
dog,
yeah,
tall guy that always had the munchies.
Yeah. Oh, Scooby,
man.
The dog was strung out and looked like hell.
Hey, the butt of the dog.
They were always. It was always. They always sent Thelma off on her own. They always sent Scooby and Shaggy off, and it was always Daphne and Fred off in the again the mystery machine.
Hey, but Daphne was a babe.
Which one was the one with the glasses, man?
It was Thelma.
That's Thelma. Thelma. Yeah, she looked like she was about 10 years old.
You know, I always got turned down when she lost her glasses.
That's a cartoon.
Because I always thought, man.
It's a cartoon.
All those things you can do to her, and she can't tell who
you do know it's a cartoon.
Okay. Oh, crap. Man, we better get going.
For what?
Christmas shopping.
Oh! Is it that time?
Yeah! Hey, come on out, Eric. You gonna come with us?
No, I caught a case of Captain Trips a couple of days ago. I gotta stay home.
I hope you feel better.
Yeah, man, I hope so. I think I saw a miniseries about this, so maybe there's a book about it.
Well, remember, take plenty of fluid. There's a lot of NyQuil in the fridge.
Best
take it
you
up,
could,
okay?
You think you could take a little bit of Mars and take NyQuil?
Just take the whole bottle, man. Just take the whole bottle. I'll talk to you later, man.
Dude.
We'll see you again. Call Bobby, dude.
Damn this Captain Trips.
Santa's elves, but who are you?
Hey, I'm just a leftover from your Halloween drunken stupor.
Gift wrapping in that department store in the mall. That cute chick, that one, I you know how like in the movies you give a woman your key, it's like, hey baby, see you later? Yeah, that's what I did. I gave that really cute girl the keys. You know, she looked kind of big.
You mean that pregnant one?
She was pregnant?
Well, never mind, but did you tell her the address at least? Maybe she can swing by? Or?
Nah. You know, girls, if they want you bad enough, they'll hunt you down.
Really?
Yeah.
How come that never works for me? Well, never mind. Erik!
Christmas. She is a bitter mistress. The candy canes still scrape through my mind. Why, oh why, do the gingerbread men of my love have to stick to the cookie sheet of her heart, naked in the snow, chewing pine needles to survive? I knew, and knowledge floating from my wounds. Onward, dancer, onward to the callous wreath of my soul. Eat the berries of the mistletoe until the pain hurts no more. I love the smell of burning turkey flesh in the morning. By Saint Nick, I'll never taste raspberry oatmeal again. Forget three tenors, we got three sopranos.
Oh, I'll help you out, Donny. Hold up. Gotta get the crowbar.
Hello, sir. Hey, what's up? What's going on?
Steve?
Yeah.
What are you doing here? Where were you?
I went to go check the mail.
The mail?
Donny got the bill and you got... Oh, never mind.
Hey,
what are you doing?
We really couldn't use your help, man. I need to get that crowbar. Give me something to grab that crowbar.
How about a whip?
What?
Well, you know, I use it,
I don't want to... How come it smells like baby oil? Never mind. Okay, ready? Here we go! Sorry, Steve, I... Whew. Almost got it! Oh, man, I'm tender.
What? It's a universal remote.
You know, I almost had it. Donny!
I can't understand a
damn thing this says.
Knocking isn't gonna help. What? You people, why don't you just use the doorbell? God, it shocked me. Gotta remember to fix it. I had it on my list. Where's my list?
Well, so much for him.
Guess we're on our own again.
Yeah. Where did we take off to? Oh.
Hey, the roof!
The roof?
The roof! The chimney! Go down the chimney!
Home defense system, armed and ready.
Want something done? You gotta do it yourself. You know what I say.
Eat hot death, you snarling Christmas cur.
I think the back door is gonna be okay. Remember, I don't think we normally lock it.
Hey!
What?
Look at that!
Joey!
Hey, Donnie, check it out! Free money! Oh, my God, doesn't want to work!
No!
Just get us in so we can just... Oh.
Put this block in the door. Hold on. Maybe I could reach in.
Ow! 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 Stop!
Ow! Ah! Somebody... What's wrong? What's wrong?
Somebody's stapling my hand!
Well, get it out of there!
I can't!
What the hell? Dynamite!
on this thing with my groin or being burned to death. The hell's going on around here? Oh, God.
Said, you want a job done right, you gotta do it yourself. You've broken through my perimeter. Left me with no alternative, but I gotta do it.
Chris, bad.
Oh, that was the